My name is Ivan Rondeau. I work for Ontario Clean Water Agency. I graduated from the program here, the Environmental Technician Program, in 2011. So basically since that point on, I've been in the water, wastewater industry. The college, I believe, gave us a really good rounded approach to learning, and we've got a multitude of courses that are available.
My name is Richard Callio, and I'm the coordinator of the Environmental Technician Program here at Northern College. This is the only program that trains me specifically in water and wastewater, and takes them right through the operator in training certification. As well, with the three co-ops, it gives them 12 months of in-plant experience, so they are prepared to write to the Class 1 and become operators. No other program in the province does that.
You know, typically, if you hire somebody that doesn't really have any experience at all with water, you're starting right from scratch. Typically, they'll come out of this program and they're very close to having a Class 1 certificate, and we can just put them right to work. It's a beautiful thing.
My name is Tony Jansen. I was a hub manager for Aqua for 15 years, and I helped design this water plant. It basically does the same steps that any full treatment surface water plant does.
To see the process from one end to the other with your own eyes really, really makes a difference.
And the students love it. It's a great hands-on training facility for them.
Well, I think for one, you have to be a self-starter. You have to be interested and committed in the idea of water and wastewater treatment. Ideally, you're the kind of person who enjoys learning how things work.
But it's not just water and wastewater, it's environmental technician. So there might be some people that think, well, that's just what it is, but there's a broad scope.